this is what my hair looks like before